In order to keep your formatting of your Works Cited page in the Google slide presentation, you'll want to take a screenshot of the Works Cited page and then insert the image into the Works Cited page. This will help you avoid losing all of that precious formatting and trying to get that to work in a Google slide.